Name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Amen. Jesus, Mary, St. Joseph, and St. Teresa, pray for us. And yes, I have to warm my hands up here. It's a little cold, but it's nice and sunny out today, which is nice. But I was reading these Luz de Maria prophecies, Luz de Maria, Light of Mary, and she was saying it's going to be either really cold or really hot anymore. There's like no in between, and all the seasons are going to be kind of mixed together as we enter into these times, you know. The devil's going to get even more deceptive than ever before. That's why we should distrust whenever there's an accusation and there's no clarity. Yeah. If there's no specifics, you know, I would just throw that paper in the garbage. Kind of bright there. I just want to do the crucifix. There's a crucifix over here I like looking at. And again, any prayer petitions you have, put them in the F-holes of my violin. The Sacred Heart, the symbol of the Sacred Heart and the Mass and, you know, the tomb. And let's play and try to get some of these prayers answered, you know. Doesn't mean our playing has to be any good or better. Doesn't matter. It's more just our lifting up our hearts to heaven. Just know every note is for your prayer intentions. And will not be for the beat. All the notes I've ever played. Let's get this going, you know? Let's get this started. There's a lot of people struggling with their families, people that their grandkids are having S changes. You know, I mean, there's a lot of crazy things. Things that 10 or 20 years ago, you wouldn't even imagine would be on the prayer petition list, okay? So we got a lot we got to work towards. Let's use our little fingers for good. Let's have all the prayers of the notes from the beginning and end of time. Here, but whatever.